Living lights that glow in the deep. After capturing the first images of a living giant squid 4 years ago, NHK are now preparing for another deep sea adventure, this time armed with a new highly sensitive 4K camera. With the help of expert scientists, they explore a vast submarine canyon off the coast of California. And once again, they make some remarkable discoveries.
Oops, stop bending. See that fish? Yeah, yeah.
It's an exquisite jellyfish that appears to sparkle with tiny neon lights. In fact, small hairs along its body reflect the lights of the submersible. But when the lights are turned off, the camera reveals a hidden world of creatures that produce their own light. Bioluminescence. 90% of animals in the deep sea produce this living light, and scientists are trying to discover why. With the latest technology and innovation, they unravel some of the ocean's secrets.
What the?
What?
What is that?
Oh my God.
And they encounter some bizarre creatures. A fish with a see-through head and enormous green eyes that's able to track these living lights. This is a journey into the dark depths of the ocean to reveal a magical world of creatures that glow in the abyss.